Sean Sutter came here at Christmas, and it was good feeling to finally finish my career where I technically started, until he finally traded me away, turning his lead to his suitcase. I want to thank Stu and Wendy. I know they're not here, but now this will be possible to Stu. Big shout out to them. I want to thank Wendy for getting me into school and making sure I keep going. So big thanks to them. Sean, you're steering me in, but you're definitely a well-respected coach, and I respect you, and I thank you for the year. I especially want to thank Fireburn and Coops. You know, they kept the room light. They had good energy all year, and they made the rink fun to come to. I want to thank Chip and Steve. Chip probably had 10 heart attacks this year, and I caused probably 9 of them. Chip, I need a stick. You broke another one, but it was good fun. Steve, you know, I never really had an injury, but they're good guys to be around. Morning volunteers, Jeremy, Chris, a couple of the guys who helped out in the dressing room, they're awesome. And the other volunteers, I don't have many people here, but I'd like to say thank you anyways. I want to thank my billets, the Wolves, best billets in the league. They're like my parents away from home, and they made them here really nice. Thank my parents. I guess they're here. Mom, stop recording. This is embarrassing. And I want to thank Steve Cole. I know he's not here, but he's my midget coach, and he got me drafted here, so thanks to Steve. Thanks, everyone.